Welcome student in my happy learning classes. In today's class we will do some famous proverb and today is the fourth part of this. So first proverb for today is be cruel to be kind. Be cruel to be kind. That means do or say something painful if necessary so that good result come from it. So many times parents have to do this, teachers have to do this. They have to be cruel to be kind. That means that if you are just feeling that they are cruel to you, that is because they want you to be good and they want to you to be success. So here be cruel to be kind means do or say something painful if necessary so that good result come from it. After this, example is better than precept. That means doing things is better than preaching. Means example is better than precept means उदाहरण देने से बेहतर है कि हम उस कार्य को खुद करके दिखाएं या दूसरों के उदाहरण देने के जगह हमें वो कार्य जब हम खुद करें तब वो ज्यादा अच्छा है. So doing things is better than preaching. After this, make hay while the sun shines. Make hay while the sun shines. This is very famous and very important also. Make the earliest use of one's opportunity or opportunities. Means, whenever you get good opportunity, you have to always just use that opportunity. So, this is the meaning of this. Make hay while the sun shines. मतलब सही समय का सही उपयोग करना और सही मौके का फायदा उठाना वो मतलब है इसका. कि यदि हम make hay while the sun shines means जब हमारा कोई भी काम है हम उसे सही समय पर करें. यदि हमको कुछ भी चीज अपनी सुखानी है जैसे इसमें लिखा है make hay while the sun shines, जब धूप है तब हम कोई भी चीज सुखाते हैं तो फायदा तभी है. और अगर हम उस कार्य को तब करें जब बादल है या बरसात है तो क्या वह हमारा कार्य पूरा होगा? नहीं. सो मेक हे वाइल द सन शाइन्स. आफ्टर दिस वराइटी इज द स्पाइस ऑफ लाइफ. वराइटी इज द स्पाइस ऑफ लाइफ मीन्स वराइटी ऑफ थिंग्स एंड एक्सपीरियंसेस मेक्स लाइफ इंटरेस्टिंग एंड प्रिवेंट्स वन फ्रॉम बिकमिंग बोर्ड. सो वी शुड ऑलवेज हैव गुड हॉबीज एंड वी शुड ऑलवेज हैव ऑप्शंस. That if we are getting bored by doing the same type of work, we should just go to other work. So there should be many varieties in our life. So that's why, see, we live in India. So India has many festivals, many seasons. So we wear different types of clothes. We wear different types of food according to seasons. And we celebrate different types of festival and every festival is unique in itself. So these are the variety of our life. So variety is the spice of life. And same, see, like if we are having only happiness in our life, we don't value it. If after happiness sometimes ups and downs will come in our life, so they make us feel that what is the value of success, failure and many things, many feelings, right? So variety is the spice of life. After this, a stitch in time saves nine. This is again very useful and we should always just follow it practically also. A stitch in time saves nine means समय पर एक अगर हम किसी भी फटी चीज पे टांका मारते हैं तो वो आगे फटता नहीं है. यानी वो आगे वो कपड़ा या वो कोई भी चीज है स्वेटर का फंदा वो उधड़ता नहीं है. दैट मीन्स टेकिंग इमीडिएट एक्शन एट द राइट टाइम सेव्स अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क लेटर. दैट मीन्स इट कैन बी रिलेट टू दैट कि दैट इफ वी हैव एनी जस्ट सिम्टम्स ऑफ एनी डिजीज सो इफ वी जस्ट कंसल्ट टू अ डॉक्टर सो it can be cured properly. So taking immediate action at the right time saves a lot of work later. So this is very practical proverb. A stitch in time saves 9. So for students also, if you will practice daily, if you will revise your chapters daily, so it will be not just going to be burden only at the time of examination. So regular practice, regular learning saves your time, saves your mind, saves your confusions. Okay, so always write good Hindi, read good Hindi, learn good English, every subject, but whatever you are reading, Hindi or English. So if you will just learn good Hindi, you can relate it, you can translate it in your mind, so that you can write good English. So I hope these proverbs are just understood by you, and watch these videos and please like, share, subscribe this channel. See you next class and have a very good day.